Sir, we have found the Vice President of America's location.
Good.
So do we assassinate or capture him? Alive?
Assassinate?
Yes, sir. But sir, they have gods.
We put it a Soviet spy with a knife inside the base.
Okay, sir.
Christ, the snow is strong.
I know, right?
So the battle in Leningrad didn't go as planned, and the Soviets won in the counterattack.
There's no way, right? You must be giving fake news. Jesus Christ, it's real. There is no way that the Soviets won. Aha, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
We will blow up one of their places, and we blame them that they blew it up for the people to be angry and sad, so the Union collapses.
That's an great idea. We will put our men to the cities and we will put bombs on them and suicide bombers. Then they go.
Boom.
Okay, deal.
Deal.
Shh.
Sniper, get this capitalist pig. Good job, comrade.
Okay, now go get the others there.
Shh, T, is it just me, or I am hearing stuff? I probably sniffed too much cocaine, but I will check. A Soviet? Hell no, I better kill it.
apply it.
HHH, it hurts.
Osh, T, I feel like my body.
It hurts.
I might die.
Oh, Shti, he is injured.
Shti, and here's stuff upstairs. I'm gonna take a nap, this meeting is done.
Okay, it's nice meeting with you, mister.
Holy crap, what happened here? T, who shot me? I will kill.
You will be okay, friend.
Holy shti.
Comrade! They will blow their cities up.
Oh crap, I gotta tell this. Go to hell, bitch.
Oh no.
Sir, they are going to blow up the cities.
I know.
Sir, how do you know? Sir, tell me, how do you know?
Ha 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 ha. Because I am a traitor.
Wait, what, sir? Oh no, the line cut.
Launch the nukes.